All new tonight, Gwinnett County police have arrested 18 people in an illegal gambling bust at a bar. They're searching for three owners of the business now, and according to officials, officers executed a search warrant at the Royal Flush Bar and Grill in Duluth on September 11th. Officers found more than $50,000 in cash and gambling-related paraphernalia. Police arrested five employees for commercial gambling and 13 customers for gambling.